Good evening, everyone. Let's see where we left together yesterday. That's the one. Dead. Should I be quicker? Seems like. No. Let's go another way. That's how I did. Man down. No. Where the hell was he? You're not gonna get me. The famous last words.
I'm coming for you.
Yeah. He's going to get me. Yeah, sure. Should I use the shotgun? The grenades. What the hell? You don't use them. It's over. Oh. You left something here. Shouldn't be someone here to make the guard. Or maybe they just have to go to pop up. To spawn. Yeah, they have to spawn.
On the beach. Why aren't we going there?
Father Matthias doesn't want anyone poking around his old base.
But what about hiding spots?
Calm down. We should be okay out here. Once we find the woman and kill her, join the others and attack the beach.
Oh shit. Oh, okay. One.
Yeah.
What is going on down there?
Reyes, you're hurt. Here.
Thanks.
Thanks.
Seriously, I thought that was it for me.
There's no sign of him.
What happened?
During the attack, Whitman took Sam and they disappeared.
He's taken her back to Matthias.
We should have listened.
Fuck.
I should have listened.
So what's our next move?
The boat's fixed now. We should get help.
I bet they thought that too.
Look, you were right about Whitman,
You've seen the storms. They target any craft that comes near. There were scientists here during World War II, and they believed the storms were controlled by something in a ritual chamber near the monastery. Look, I don't have all the answers, but Sam being taken, I know it's linked. And if we try to leave here without understanding why, then we'll all die. Just like the pilots. Just like Roth.
Look. Whatever's happening here, Lara deserves a shot.
We can't go back to their stronghold. It'd be suicide.
They won't take her there. They'll take her to the ritual chamber. We can use this inlet to get closer. Look, I know you want to get home to your daughter. Believe me, I do. But the fight's not over yet. I'm not asking you to believe, Reyes. I'm asking you to trust.
Okay. Let's get this thing in the water. Whenever you're ready to go, come aboard.
All right. Let's see what we have to do. We have something closer, I guess. Yeah. No. Okay. Here. Let's see. Let's see. Let's see. Up there. Okay. That's good. How can we go up? This way. Yeah. For sure. Oh, Left. Lockers. Oh, the lockers come in. So I had to do a little jump. Let's see if it works. No. I cannot jump. Dude, what the hell? Those are some skills, Lara. Let's go with that. Let's grab the rope. Quiet. Wait, this music again? No one's here. Whoa, you're messed. I almost. Ah, I have to do this trick. Use this. No, 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 not like this. All right. Push. Simply push it. Let's pull it instead. Nope, it won't work. Yeah, I guess this way is good. Let's try it. Thank you. Come on. So what's next? This is up on the hill. I guess I need to search for this one. Here you are.
There's a picture of two girls. This wallet belonged to her father. The names on the picture, Millie and Coco. I found their toys. What happened to this poor family?
Mm-hmm. that's good. Oh, so yeah. Is. What's next? This one is way too low. Let's go with this. Okay. That group. Here. Wait. Okay. To put it down. Here it is. What's next? This one. I could do it later. I didn't pick this one. Not selected. Let's switch it. Let's switch it. Seriously? Oh. It stopped. Combat shotgun. Modify weapon and action shotgun to combat shotgun. Okay. Modifying the weapon will keep all the previous upgrades intact. Let's modify it. Okay. What can I upgrade? Wait, up on arrows? Explosive arrows? Where did it come from? Wow. Something else, maybe. Oh, yeah. Let's try it. How do you see that? What's this? Nope. Okay, we have... Down. Wait, how do I select the map of colors? Okay, it's an upgrade to the arrows with fire. Okay, perfect. Now I get it. The arrows spread a pool of fire on impact. Okay. I'll check that out later. Now we can select that. And it's right in front of us. Somewhere. Oh. here. To burn as well, but I have to go to the other side. Yeah. Okay. Okay. I have to shoot an arrow. Out of war. We're missing the last one. Just a second, I'll be right back. I'm back. Thanks for waiting. Okay. I cannot find this one. Let's see. It's that way. So, now I should go down here. Because we have a mirror. Huh? Mirror? Okay. It's there. But what? You can see through the wall? Maybe now I get it. Wasn't here a door that I should? No. Cannot open it. It seems to be right there. There it is. This is the way. Okay. Let's go down. Out. Cool. Now I can go back. Let's back to this area. Damn, the frame rate is going down. Holy. I'm playing in slow motion. Right there. Then I had to get down. Thank you. Seems kind of risky. No. And it's not bad. Come on. I know you can do it. Oh.
No.
Maybe not from here. Still game open. This one. Okay. Closer. Yeah, I think closer. That's good. Aha. Yep. We have some animals as well. This area is clear. Let's go here. Yeah. What's next? Gotta catch 'em all, catch 'em all. Cool. What's the others? Relic. Yeah, I guess I have to do a fast travel. Yeah.
Thank you.
it's impossible to grab that rope. I guess it's too far for a jump. Nope. So sorry, Lara. Wait, I was still here. Okay. How do I go down from here? Since we're here, at least let's try it. Whoa! Damn! You have really strong arms, Lara.
Roth, I know you want me to ease off Lara, but I'm hard on her for a reason. This big, expensive ship and all its people are heading into uncharted, dangerous waters based on her theories. Lara needs to understand the weight of that responsibility. I know it was your call, but sometimes I think you forget that she isn't actually your daughter. No one else could get away with steering the Endurance into the Dragon's Triangle without at least some hard evidence. So you tell me, what convinced you? She's smart, I'll give her that. And I admit the expedition has potential. But big ideas and grand plans will only get us so far. You know as well as I do, nothing like this ever goes according to plan. Lara's green. If the shit hits the fan and she screws up, someone's gonna get hurt. Maybe it'll all play out fine. But until we're sailing home safe and sound with a pile of riches, I'm not giving that girl any slack.
We can cast off any time. Get on the boat when you're ready, and we'll head out.
What? Dude. Your legs. Poor man. You got shorter, dude. We can go anytime. Let's say we have Opal. I must take this. What's that? Oh, oh.
Lara, what do you expect to find in there?
Do you really want to know?
No, but you should tell me anyway.
There's the soul of an ancient Sun Queen trapped in a dead body. Her rage is what's causing these storms. If we destroy the body, the storms will stop.
Right. And why does Matthias want Sam?
I don't know. And that's what's scaring me the most. Look, I know this is a crazy plan.
Yeah, it is. But right now, crazy is all we got. So let's do this.
All right. Let's go.
No. I'll need you and Reyes to guard the main entrance while I go in after Sam.
You're going in there alone?
More people means more danger of being spotted. I need you here taking out as many of those bastards as you can. It won't just be the Solari either. There'll be others. Samurai, the Queen's Storm Guard. Look, anything that's not me or Sam, shoot it.
My little bird. This isn't goodbye. I'm not gonna say goodbye.
We got your back, Laura.
The Storm Guard.
People. They guard the monastery.
They wait only to be introduced to their new queen by the one who brought her back to us.
Of course. Of course. I've encountered these archaic tribes before. Let's get some awards, James.
What is he doing?
My name is Dr. James Whitman. I come to you in peace. I bring you your new queen.
Oh, no.
Your queen. What is it, Japanese? Your...
Rematch.
Joe! No! No! No!
Hello. Is that even possible? I guess it was.
Oh, shit.
Damn it. Okay. No, no way, no way. You cannot do it with that. What the? Dodge that. I was close. I saw that. I could do this. So...
Okay.
Pyros. Welcome. I got mercy. It's hard to... Well, at least you're taking it in a good way. I see you're laughing. Good to see that.
The prayer I found on that general talked about a soul in a decaying body being the cause of the storms. I know he must be talking about the last Sun Queen, but I don't understand what Himiko has to do with this. She was the first queen. Somehow, Matthias thinks Sam's connected, and that can't be good. Damn you, Whitman, you'll do anything for a story. I know the answer is inside that ritual chamber, but getting to it won't be easy. The Stormguard are devoted to guarding it. I know I have to do this, but I'm so scared of what I'm going to find in there.
Okay, we have something to upgrade. I'm going to just do this one. Rifle expert, muscle master. Press F to finish stunned enemies with the rifle and earn bonus XP. Okay, I'll try that. Rescue Sam from Matthias. Yep.
Alright, Jonah. Here they come.
I'll
get
on
that gun.
I got this gun. Call our target.
Come on, you bastard.
Watch out. On your right.
Keep shooting. Hold him off.
No. Thank you. cool.
Kakugo!
Okay. Cool. Where's the other one? Whatever. Nope. No. Wrong button. Scared to play Tomb Raider, but the play was too scary to perform the beginning. Yeah! It kinda is. But once you learn how to dodge them, the game is. No. No. It becomes easier. Dodges it, but didn't do anything. Let's try it again. Come on.
こっちだ。
Damn. No. Okay. Freaking arrow. Friendly fire. Holy shit. That was a fatality. Let's go with this shotgun. No. Come on, give me a break. is there? Too much. Okay. sorry. It's over. Nothing with them. Let's find out. Nope. Nothing. The big friendly giants. Not that friendly, to be honest. A giant for sure. Let's camp out. Explosive arrows. Want to try that? No, it's too early for that. Explosive arrows. Arrows are rigged with grenade tips to explode an impact. And what's this? Stabilizing weights. Improve accuracy, resulting to increased damage. Increased. This.
We never, never had a chance. They were waiting for us, hundreds of them. We never even made it to the sacred chamber. From the beginning, we were doomed. And now I wait for my ancestors to take me. I can hear them. The Oni are killing my brothers, eating them, consuming their souls. So much death. I'm that last one. What is my fate? Will I become one of them? Ancestors, hear me. Please, take me away from this, before the Oni come for me. Please, take me to the afterlife. Let me die in peace.
Okay, this is the worry. Oh man.
This Chinese earthenware is thousands of years old. Could they have visited this island before the rise of Yamatai?
Probably.
Well, it had to be done. Lara left me no choice. If I thought she could play the game, I might have let her in on my plan, but she doesn't have the grit for this business. She isn't ruthless enough, and this discovery has to be mine. I've crossed the line. It won't look good, so as unfortunate as it may be, she can't make it off this island. None of them can. And whatever happens with Sam, it just makes this whole story all the more newsworthy. I don't think Matthias or his Solari can be reasoned with, so I'll need to slip away as soon as this ritual is completed. I'll make the perfect sole survivor, returning with the authorities, the cameras, and an appropriately convincing expression of sorrow.
Thank you. Okay.
Jump.
Wrong timing. I know.
Chooses her successor. A chosen priestess enters the monastery, and she's given your power and becomes the new queen. Wait a minute.
Many have given up their souls willingly for this gift.
Now the first and last queen lives a half-life, a soul in a decaying body.
Vessels. It's not transferring power, it's transferring a soul. All these queens, they're all you, Himiko. First and last. Oh God, and now you want Sam. Well, you're not getting her. Sam, a vessel for the queen's soul. I've got to stop this madness.
Pretty sure there's something here somewhere.
I have no choice now but to meet my fate. Tonight, I climb the stairs to the Chamber of the Sun, but I will never submit to the ritual. I will not emerge queen. None will ever believe what I now know to be the truth. A twisted evil beyond imagining lives within the Sun Queen. An evil that hungers for more than just the land and seas of Yamatai. This madness cannot continue. So I go to the chamber, armed with the stolen dagger of her Stormguard General. By the time he realizes what I have done, it will be too late. For the sake of Yamatai and all the priestesses that would follow me, I must die.
Wait, I have to go back. No.
I've seen similar artifacts from the Ban Jain site in Thailand. How did this get all the way to Yamatai?
Benefits, train, twisted, bullet, twisted. Ah, bow. Twisted bow string increases arrow damage. Can be helpful. Okay. It's getting late. I guess I... What crap do I need here? Thanks for chatting. Thanks for watching. Let's see you next time. Bye-bye.